Hi. Today we will discuss about facility management. What is facility management? In simple words, people and technology is called facility management. Facility management is coordination of everything that keeps a business, physical buildings, systems, and assets running. Facility management involves the day-to-day operations of a facility as well as the overall long-term plan for facility management. This could include reactive maintenance tasks, predictive and preventive maintenance tasks. Nowadays, with improved technology, many applications developed and computerized. These systems are keeping details organized, tasks prioritized, and emergencies minimized. Facility management is the umbrella over any physical building, any type of facility or an apartment of complex. It includes the management of all tasks that are needed to keep the facility and its assets functioning well. Facility management allows all other employees to focus on the overall mission of the business or organization. According to the International Facility Management Association, the facility management is a profession that encompasses multiple disciplines to ensure functionality, comfort, safety, and efficiency of the built environment by integrating people, place, process, and technology. Hence, building, people, process, and technology are the four main pillars of the facility management. It includes the purpose of improving the quality of life of people and the productivity of the core business. What is the role of facility management? The role of facility management includes caring for the physical building and equipment in a responsible manner. This can include building systems such as HVAC, production equipment, offsite service, monitoring stations, gathering data, maintenance records, and condition reports. This can play an important role in properly managing a facility. What is the role of facility manager? Facility managers will be able to focus on the long-term priorities. They will implement the technology, processes, and people that can help an organization move to a more proactive and predictive mindset. This will result in reduced costs, greater efficiency, improved productivity, and a safer work environment. The role of facility managers includes building operations, security, grounds management, planning, sustainability, project management, space planning, workplace strategy, real estate management, etc. Facility managers are the point people who are responsible for the critical yet often hidden management of property and assets. They keep everything running within premises, including systems, assets, and equipment. What are the skills required for facility manager? Occupancy and human factors, operations, maintenance, sustainability, facility information, technology management, risk management, communication, performance, quality, leadership, strategy, real estate, project management, finance and business, etc. Essential skills of a successful facility manager. Project management. Adept at wearing many different hats at the same time, good at multitasking and working with different teams members effectively. Leadership and strategy. Decisive and visionary in daily work, focused on the long-term picture. Operations and maintenance. Comprehensive understanding of processes and procedures. Be able to transfer this knowledge as needed to technicians. Risk management. Ability to balance costs of prevention with minimizing potential for errors and incidents. Sustainability. Appreciation for company's impact on the environment and community and works to implement responsible solutions and processes when possible. facility management, overall understanding of building systems and critical assets that allows for effective and smart business decisions. Technology management, capable of keeping up with latest developments and making good decisions on which technologies to implement. Why is facility management so important? Facility management is important because it is responsible for keeping the physical structure of a building and its assets running. When this is done well, the life cycle of assets, systems, and equipment is lengthened because they are well maintained. This means a company pays less for emergency repairs or replacements of expensive assets, adding revenue to the bottom of line. Reduces costs. Good facility management can shift resources from reactive maintenance tasks to preventive and predictive maintenance tasks. Emergency repairs are always more expensive. Often, technicians must be pulled from other jobs, parts required expedited shipping, and production may be stopped. Enhances safety. Many aspects of facility management focus on providing a safe work environment. For example, facility managers make sure smoke detectors and firefighting equipment are working. They also maintain the HVAC systems responsible for providing clean air and a healthy indoor climate. Improves operational efficiency. Just about every critical asset has a peak operating mode. Factors such as leaks, dirt and debris, and worn components can decrease equipment efficiency. Facility management helps a company stay on top of those maintenance issues that can improve assets efficiency across the board. Adheres to compliance. Many facilities may need to adhere to local, industry, and federal compliance regulations. Good facility management includes complete maintenance and inspection records available at any time. These can often be used to illustrate compliance during audits to fulfill regular reporting requirements. Provides engaging, productive environments. A staff that is forced to work with older or partially operating equipment can feel it is impossible to be productive. However, when employees work in a well-run environment, it can increase morale and create a positive and engaging workplace. Extends life cycle of assets. Many critical assets can be huge investments for business and organizations. A commercial HVAC system is a necessary for instance but large expense. Good facility management keeps all components running smoothly and efficiently. By putting less stress on the overall system, facility management helps the assets last longer. Improves customer satisfaction. When the behind-the-scenes work of facility management is operating smoothly, the rest of the employees can focus on their core mission. This means that quality products and services are created and delivered on time. It also allows transparency into the system, which can facilitate faster problems resolution. Both of these factors help increase customer satisfaction.